Hey you guys, I'm Brian Paul, and it's time for some more PlayStation VR breaking news. First up, developers The Binary Mill, whose recent focus seems to have been on Mini Motor Racing X, has doubled back to one of our favorite multiplayer games today with a huge update for Rush VR. The DLC, which requires both a patch and a separate free download from the PlayStation Store, includes a brand new volcano map called Molten Tropics, along with a free flight mode, something which was highly requested by the community. Currently, North America seems to be the only territory with the update available, but we expect to see that change soon. Next up, it seems developer Eric Chahi and the team over at Pixel Reef don't want us to know much about the moment-to-moment gameplay of their upcoming PlayStation VR game, Paper Beast. Every trailer so far has been fairly ambiguous about how the game plays, and this new trailer released this morning shows off some of the capabilities of Paper Beast's sandbox mode, including some pretty impressive terraforming and water manipulation. According to their Twitter site, Paper Beast will also have an adventure mode. And speaking for myself, I can't wait to see more of that. And then finally, Media Molecule's Magnum Opus Dreams will officially leave Early Access this Friday, but don't expect PlayStation VR support out of the box. Back in December, communications manager Abby Heppe confirmed with website Road to VR that Dreams definitely won't have support for PSVR at launch, although it's something they're working on currently and want to implement ASAP. Then earlier today, in a response to a tweet from Upload VR's Jamie Feltham, developer Martin Taylor said, quote, "We're working on it," end quote. Just how much of Dream's game and creation tools will be playable and usable in VR is anyone's guess, but with Sony's commitment to this game and PlayStation VR as a platform, I'm betting we'll see full VR support once the game inevitably hits PlayStation 5. Alright you guys, it's all the breaking news I have for you today. But make sure you subscribe to the channel so you can stay up to date with all the latest PlayStation VR reviews, Let's Plays, podcasts, and of course breaking news. As always, I'm Brian Paul, and I love you all.